This is how you can add a chart like this next time you want to show a headcount to your boss. First, go to Insert and click Get Add-ins. Type People and select this option. Press Continue. Now click this option and select your data. Click create and there you go. You can also change the heading. And if you want to change the layout, click on settings and select type. You can also change themes and you can also change the shapes. I hope you liked it. If you want more of these videos, keep watching. Thank you.